Hey guys, in today's tutorial we'll show you how you can add a new currency in your OpenCart store. The default OpenCart store comes with three predefined currencies. These are the Euro, US Dollar and the British Pound. However, if your store uses a different currency than the ones above, you can easily add it yourself. So let's add a new currency. First, let's log into our admin panel. From the dashboard, we go to System, Localization, Currencies. Here, we see a listing of all the available currencies in our store. To create a new one, we should click on the Add New button. A new tab opens where we need to add details of our new currency. In this example, we'll be adding the Japanese yen. So, in the currency title, we type in Japanese yen. And in the code field, we add the short code of the currency, which is the JPY. Depending on the currency you're using, you add the symbol either to the left of the symbol input or to the right. In our case, the yen stays before the number, so we should add it to the left symbol input field. One thing you should be cautious about is the decimal places input. We put the amount of digits we want to see after the decimal point. The default one is 2, so let's enter 2 here. In the value field, we should add the exchange rate of the currency. The default currency of our demo store, which is in our case the US dollar, has a value of 1. To fill the value of the yen, we should Google US dollar to Japanese yen. Google will give us the exchange rate that we need to enter in the field. In our case, this is 100 yen 0.27 equals 1 US dollar. It is important to note that we should use dot in order to separate decimals and not a comma. A cool native functionality of OpenCart is the currency updater. If we click on the Update Currency button, the currency's exchange rate will be updated to the most recent ones. In order to activate the new currency, we need to enable it and then save it. Now we go to the storefront, refresh the page, and click on the Change Currency button. We'll see our new currency, the Japanese yen, in the drop-down. When we click on it, the currency changes and the page gets reloaded with all the prices now listed and converted into yen. Well, that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, write them up in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like the video and hit the subscribe button. Bye!